Hello everybody, this is Michael. In this video, we will talk about the FPGA driver SPI TFT LCD01 system target. Okay, so let's take a look at what we are going to do for this project. Okay, let's take a look at our boards. So this is our FPGA board. This is our FPGA board. Okay. This is our LCD board. So this is the power supply. It's 3.3 volt. And this is the ground. Okay. And this is the SPI connection. It connected the LCD board with the FPGA board. Okay. And this is the LCD module. So on the back side, so this is FPC connector. FPC connector connect the LCD module on the board. Okay. So I specially designed this board for our lessons. Next, let's power on the board. And then we download the software. Okay, it shows red, green, blue, RGB and black, and some words. Micro Studio. Technology is an art. It's my website's logo. Okay, so this is our target. I will show you how to drive the LCD and show the RGB color and show the words. Okay, so this is our lesson's target.
Okay, so that's it. This is Michael. See you next time.